Shorts logos have just become even worse, so they now take up about 40% of the thumbnail, not 30%, although just 40 compared to the actual size of the thumbnail, which is rounded corners, including the logo itself. They should not appear, instead the entire thumbnail must be visible, so that way it would basically be a normal video, except with the black bars around the edges.